Look who it is. The stranger that came out of nowhere and now has everyone talking. Some people want you to be a savior. A shining beacon of hope. Those people clearly haven't met you yet.
What can I get you? Some soap. Everyone loves soap.
Remember, no matter what happens out here, it'll all be your fault. Good luck.
Are you ready for the most epic party game ever?
Yeah! I'm gonna win!
Aww.
Defeat your enemies using weapons crafted by the gods.
I'm gonna get you all at once!
What?
Emerge victorious over friends and future ex-friends.
It's mine! No! Oh,
you know what? Screw you guys!
Multiple game mode!
Lots of weapons and power up! And a ton of fun! Night Squad!
Peggy 16. Peggy 7. Peggy 16.
You say it's impossible, huh? That no one escapes this rotten hellhole? Well, when I'm done with your little island, you'll wish I'd never been here at all.
Let's rock and roll.
one man and his guns in a world invaded by demons. The Warlock with his magic powers.
Yeah.
And powerful weapons.
Groovy.
Must take the Earth back.
Piece of cake.
Armed with skills and spells to challenge the evil.
Let's walk into hell, you and I.
Only one man can become the ultimate demon killing machine.
I never asked for this. Oh wait, I did.
And enter hell to conquer it.
Yeah. I feel lucky.
Project Warlock.
Your ass. it's me, Cheeseball. Are you tired of being sad and alone? Sick of living in squalor with no friends? Play Best Friend Forever. BFF is the most cutting-edge and only dog care simulator and dating sim hybrid. Adopt and care for your very own forever friend. That's me. Or one of the others, but shush, they're sleeping. Explore Rainbow Bay. Named the world's most dog-friendly town. Meet two-legged friends. And their four-legged friends. That's six legs. What a bargain. Pick up my poop.
Pick it up.
Thank you. Don't wait. If you visit bffgame.dog right now, you'll get the latest news about BFF and I'll get more treats. That's www.bffgame.dog. I'm the dot dog. Go now.
Thank you. Will the real Master Ninja please stand up? Oh, so you're the ultimate ninja, are you? Well then, prove it in battle. As one of eight players, you must earn the most points to claim victory. Sprint across stages. And show off your gum ninjutsu like only you can. By chewing ninja gum, you can dash at high speeds. Disguise yourself. And wield an arsenal of skills. And speaking of arsenals, from heady hitting hammers, to fast and flashy katanas, to tactical tricked out yo-yos, your choice of equipment could mean the difference between domination and defeat. Ninjas thrive in clans, so cement your supremacy in 4-on-4 team battles that prove ninjas are most clever when they work together. Will your efforts end in gummy disaster? Or prove you're the master? When Ninjala sneaks up on Nintendo Switch May 27th. And hey, it's free to play too!
エルザ殿、あなたと戦わなくてはならぬこと、悲しく思う。
引くことはできない。私にも使命がある。
このルーナジアは我ら財配一色に染まる。
そんな理不尽な世界は叩き潰さなくちゃいけない。
ティム・グスタフ、お前を撃つ。
真理を書く正義、我らゾワルーンの騎士が審判を下す。行くぞ。
剣を掲げよ。今こそ正義の名のもとに戦う時だ。
非化の者どもよ、我に続け。
お前たちはこの戦場で敗北と共に知ることになろう。我ら一族がブリガンダインを持たぬがゆえに何を持ち得たかを。
あいにく世は神のように慈悲深くないぞ。
やれやれ、まあいいや。ルド、この大陸で一番危ねえやつって噂じゃねえか。確かめてやる。
敵の弱点を観測。
雲の巣にうまそうな獲物が飛び込んできたものだ。
タリア、なぜ兵を挙げたのです。
エルザ様、戦いはなぜ生まれたのでしょう。それぞれの国が理想を追い求めたから。そうでしょう。
力だけでなく戦術で勝つのだ。
あらゆる戦場の変化を捉えるのじゃ。
考えろ考えろタリア。命を散らす前に一体この私に何ができるか。
In the beginning, there was only chaos. But then, there was light. And another one. Thus, the lights turned the chaos into harmony. Master the traffic, get in sync with the music, and become one with the urban flow.
So far, I'm not impressed.
Well, we were enemies last time we met.
I don't like Erebonia, and I don't think much of you either.
I refuse to believe all of that suffering was for nothing. I'm asking this of each and every one of my friends and comrades here with me! Please, fight with me! The legend of Class 7 begins anew. Trails of Cold Steel 3.